Greetings, everybody.
大家好。
And Merry Christmas.
圣诞快乐。
And we present for a half an hour of enjoyment, Danny Thomas and Daryl Dole. Amen. Dole, give it to them.
欢迎 Danny Thomas 给我们唱歌。好，杜先生做伴奏。
Well, good evening. It's wonderful to be up from Santa Ana. We live behind the orange curtain, if you know what that means, in Orange County. But we're glad to be up where there's some other Bible-believing fundamental Christians.
我们生活在城县，所以很高兴来到你们身边。
Estamos contentos estar acá de Orange County, donde hay otros cristianos también.
Now, should he translate into Vietnamese?
Go ahead.
But Daryl Dole was a...
Yeah,
there you go.We'll give you the night off. Thank you, gentlemen, for being ready. But we're not here to speak, we're here to sing. We want to get right to it, but I just wanted to say thank you for the invitation up. It is an honor to be with you tonight, and we hope this helps you feel a little bit more in the Christmas season, and more than that, appreciating the birth of our Lord and Jesus Christ, our Savior. As I wander out under the sky, why Jesus, my Savior, did come for to die. For poor, ordinary people like you and like I wonder as I wander out under the sky.Jesus was in a cow stall with angels and shepherds and farmers and all. But high from God's heaven a star's light did fall, and the promise of ages it then did recall.Had wanted for any wee thing a star in the sky or a bird on the wing or all of God's angels in heaven for to sing. This is Christ the King whom shepherds God and angels sing. Haste, haste to bring him, Lord, the babe, the Son of Mary. Of If you are like me, you are very eager for the Lord's return. Amen. Our world is getting darker and darker, and I know that I am excited for the day when Jesus will come. But if you think about it, Dr. Hymers, there's not many people compared to the 7 billion people who understand about the Lord's coming. And there's not many of us that are looking at it biblically. And at the time that Jesus first came, there were not many who understood or continued to read the Old Testament prophecies. So when Jesus came, there weren't many that were expecting him. And I'm afraid it's the same way today, but I'm eager for it. Amen. And I'm saying, O come, Lord Emmanuel, come and rescue us out of this world. O come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel, that mourns in lowly exile here, until the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Come, thou long expected Jesus, born to set thy people free, from our fears and sins release us, let us find our rest in thee. Israel's strength and consolation, hope of all the earth thou art, dear desire of every nation, hope of every loving heart. By thine own eternal Spirit, rule in all our hearts alone. By thine own sufficient merit, raise us to thy glorious throne. From God's heaven to a manger, from great riches to the poor, came the Holy Son of God, a little child. From the azure halls of heaven to a world that knew him not, Jesus came and here he gave his life for all. From a loving heavenly Father to a world that knew him not, came the man of sorrows, Christ the Lord. And in my wanderings, Jesus found me, touched my life with his great love. And this babe has come to be my sovereign Lord. Redeeming love, a love that knows no limit. Redeeming love, a love that never dies. My soul shall sing throughout the endless ages the adoration of this great love on high. When Christ shall come, its shout of acclamation, and take me home, what
joy shall fill my heart, then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall ransom us with him to dwell. Amen.
Thank you. These guys are great. I remember seeing Danny Thomas about 10 years ago, and I thought, I'm going to have... We're glad to have you guys with us tonight. There was just one thing where you went wrong. You said, now here's a really nice, happy song. It was written by a man that killed himself. That was the one that you kind of lost me there for a minute. Amen. Turn to hymn number one. Hymn number one. Hymn numero uno. Numero uno.
一同来唱.
一起来唱. All right, go!
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her hymn. Let every heart prepare its room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing.
Thank you. girlfriend. Time I heard that song, I didn't come from a Christian background, never been to church. I thought, what are they singing about? Till my ruptured soul shall find peace beyond the river. One more time on the chorus.
Oh God.
Amen. You're doing real good, singing real nice. Appreciate everybody.
唱得很不错. Gracias.
Especially Taro's new girlfriend.
尤其是太郎的女朋友一起唱得很不错.
I can perform a wedding and not charge you.
我现在可以免费举行婚礼.
Taro, will you stand up and introduce your new girlfriend? No, I'm not going to make you. I'm not going to make you do that. He's a nice boy. Marry him if you can catch him.
太郎带了一位朋友，欢迎
Taro.
太郎是我们的宝，珍宝。All
right, Taro amazes me. He brings in a guy named Barahona.
他带了一个 Barahona.
And now he brings a girl in. That's good. Start doing that stuff, guys.
是的，带些朋友过来。Hey,
if you've been watching this, you've been watching the Baptist Tabernacle of Los Angeles. We are in downtown Los Angeles. Where everybody's afraid to come, except those that know, and then they know this is where everything happens. And you are watching on YouTube, and you are watching on our website. Thank you for watching. Amen.
通过 YouTube, 通过视频观看的朋友，你们观看的是洛杉矶市中心浸信会幕礼拜天晚上的礼拜。
We have more than 100,000 people that watch these videos every month. So, and we thank God for that.
有11万左右那些人上网看到我们的网站。Tenemos más de 100,000 computadores que mira estos sermones cada mes.
Now, if you're watching us either on YouTube or on our website, we'd like to have you. We'd like you to write us an email and tell us about it. What you think about it.
大家通过 YouTube 通过视频观看的朋友，希望大家发个电邮告诉我们你们的理想感想怎么样。
Si te ha gustado esto, escríbenos una correspondencia electrónica.
Actually, we haven't had a single negative email.
确实很少有没有一个就是反对我们讲的道的。
No hemos tenido ninguna negativa correspondencia electrónica.
And we get several every day. Here's a fellow in Japan, in Tokyo, that sent us $50. And let me explain to you. The sermons, my sermons and Dr. Chan's and Dr. Kagan's, our sermons go up in manuscript form, word for word, in 33 languages.
我们网站上面讲的道呢，是牧师讲，而且陈医生讲，还有凯根博士，他们以33种语言刊载在我们的网站上。
Los sermones están escritos en 33 idiomas y están ahí en el sitio de internet.
We translate 5 languages here in our church, and the rest of them, we have to give a little stipend, a little money to the different missionaries that translate the other 28 languages.
我们教会本身翻译了么五六种语言，其他那么二十几种语言都是外边的传教士帮我们做翻译，翻译过来的。
Nosotros hemos 5 idiomas acá gratis, pero los otros 28 tenemos que pagar misioneros que nos ayuden.
So I don't make a big deal out of it, but once in a while I say, if you'd like to help us with a monthly gift, it goes directly to the missions, and we've got a new idea that let the indigenous fellows take the sermons in their own language and preach them, and they do. In Vietnam, I get several emails from Vietnam where they said they used our sermons and preach them all through the jungles there. Here's one from this man in Tokyo, and he started watching, and he sent me a check for $50 and a check then for $80. And if you send money, it'll come right at the end of this tape. Watch this tape clear to the end. We'll tell you how to give. And it all goes to missions, the whole thing does. We don't keep any overhead.
下面要读一些电邮给大家听。这封电邮是从日本发来电邮，他上个月呢送了一些这个资金啊，帮助我们这个网站们的事业。
Si continúan mirando hasta el fin, les diré cómo nos puedes ayudar con estas misiones y todo va para las misiones y nada se queda acá en la iglesia.
So this man from Tokyo wrote, "Thank you for an email."
他说感谢你发电邮回信给我。
Este hombre en Tokio escribió gracias por el email.
The English spelling of my name is, and it gives that. We never give your name, but we would like you, when you write to me at the email there on the bottom of your screen, please give me the country you're writing from. We will not give your name.
当你发电邮给我们的时候，请你讲明你发电邮的国家，我们不会透露你自己的姓名。
Nunca mencionamos tu nombre, pero sí menciona por favor el país de donde tú vienes.
When I searched something about the Bible on the internet, I read your sermon for the first time around 2 years ago.
大概两年前，我在上网的时候寻找一些有关圣经的问题的时候，找到你们讲的道。
Cuando busqué la internet de la Biblia, encontré su sitio hace como dos años.
The sermon that I read first was correcting Christless Christianity.
第一个讲的道呢，就是我读的，就是你们讲，就是要更改那些没有基督的基督教。
El sermón que leí primero fue corrigiendo la cristiandad sin Cristo.
I sympathize with your sermon.
我确实很同情你讲的道。
Estoy de acuerdo con tu sermón.
That kind of teaching is mainstream in Japan. The thing that I criticize is that preachers will preach whole sermons with nothing about Christ. They're all, you know, how to feel good, how to raise your kids, how to paint your garage, you know, how to make your wife feel happy. They're how-to sermons, and they don't get around to preaching about Christ. So that's what he liked. He said, the United States, the doctrines have come over as purpose-driven.
要知道从美国那边所谓就是动机来出啊，就是来引导的那些讲道传到了日本了。
De los Estados Unidos, la doctrina ha venido a través de propósito guiado.
There are few sermons about real conversions in Japan.
在日本很少听到那些真正谈到如何得到转变的宣道。
I focus more sobre conversión real in Japón.
That's about all I preach here is 500 ways to come into conversion. Because I think, man, oh man, if we miss that, we miss the whole thing, don't you think?
而我们教会主要主题就是如何得到转变。
And then he said something else, and I'm not good at English, I write in Japanese, he said, you're great English.
结果他自己写信说我自己的英文不好，所以讲这样，实际上他英文很不错。
Dice, no escribe bien en inglés, pero escribe japonés.
In the future, I will continuously send donations to your ministry.
以后我会继续把那资金呢送给你们教会，做帮助你们。
Continuaré enviando de su ministerio.
I appreciate you, and it gives his name. Thank you, sir, from Japan. I read some of these every time.
谢谢大家，尤其是从日本支持我们的朋友。
Whether you send us a donation or not, write me an email and we'll read it here in one of the sermons.
无论你是否能够资助我们教会的网站的事业，都能够发个电邮，请你发电告诉我们你的感想。
Envíe dinero, no mando un email y lo leeré.
This is our Sunday evening service.
现在是我们晚上礼拜。
I have to do a couple of things, and I'll get them over as quick as possible.If you brought or helped to bring a first, second, or third time visitor, lift one, two, or three fingers, and they'll bring you one of these prayer cards.
哪位朋友开车接送了第一次、第二次、第三次来访客人呢？举起手指。
Si traes a alguien primera vez, alza la mano.
Now, if you need a daily devotional chart so you can read along in the Bible with us, put up all five fingers. Help these guys.
需要读经计划的朋友举起五个手指。
Help these guys. Run down here, right here.No, run, okay, down here. Yes, sir. And if you need a daily devotional chart so you can read the Bible with us.
需要读经计划的举起五手指。
Si quieres devocionar el diario para que leas la Biblia con nosotros.
We read through the Bible once a year.
每年我们通读圣经一次。
Leemos la Biblia una vez al año.
We want you to come on Thursday evening, Christmas Eve.
希望大家圣诞夜二十四号那天晚上平安夜来参加我们的敬仰。
Queremos que venga con nosotros de la noche buena.
Julie Sivile, stand up. Julie Sivile will be playing and singing music from Vietnam.
Judy 小姐，我们唱泰国歌曲。
I've only got where Cambodia, Thailand. I knew it. Siam, they used to call it. All right. She's going to be playing music, and nobody plays music like Julie. I never heard her, but that's what they tell me. And this guy over here, William, is going to be playing the fiddle. Stand up, William.
而且 William 李先生呢，
Stand up, William.
要给我们演小提琴。
All right, he's going to be playing the violin.
大家过来参加他们的演奏会。
William Batoka Batkankar and William Batoka Violin.
So you girls come over and see him afterwards, okay? And now Wednesday night we're going to have a phoning and evangelism here in this church.
教会里面礼拜三我外出传福音打电话的活动。
Miércoles por la noche de oración evangelismo de cada la iglesia.
In case you hadn't noticed, this is a youth church.
如果你们还要注意到，我们身边有很多年轻人。
Si no te has fijado en la iglesia de jóvenes.
And we have a wonderful youth program.
很好的年轻人的活动。
Tenemos programa grande de jóvenes.
We do just the kind of thing that teenagers and young adults need.
正是年轻人，而且而成人呢，他们都需要做的事儿。
Hacemos eso que los jóvenes necesitan.
Prayer meeting and soul winning.
祷告会还有传福音。
On Wednesday night.
Culto de oración y ganar almas.
Prayer meeting and soul winning on Thursday night.
礼拜四晚上祷告会传福音。
Culto de oración y ganar almas.
Prayer meeting and soul winning on Saturday night.
礼拜六晚上也是祷告会传福音的活动。
Culto de oración y ganar almas. Sábado por la noche.
Soul winning on Sunday afternoon.
礼拜天下午也是外出传福音的活动。
Ganar almas domingo por la tarde.
See, that doesn't sound fun. Well, you haven't tried it our way. Our way, it's fun. And that builds a church full of college age and teenagers, and we love it. I'm the oldest youth pastor in North America.
You 来试试看，就知道这有多么有趣。北美年纪最大的年轻指导就是我们的牧师。
La iglesia está lleno de jóvenes, y él es el pastor de los jóvenes de más edad de América.
So we're going to have a great time on Christmas Eve.
圣诞夜会非常热闹。
Vamos a tener gran tiempo de en la noche buena.
Wednesday night, 7 o'clock, upstairs. Bring your Bible, casual dress. Eat before you come.
礼拜三晚上我们可以在三楼相聚。我们外出传福音了这个礼拜。
Miércoles a las 7, como antes venir, vístense casual.
Thursday night, December 24th, 6:30 p.m. Dress up like you do on Sunday, and the preacher will be Dr. Wilfred Chung.Whom I have known for 50 years since I was at the First Chinese Baptist Church. He'll be preaching, and we will partake of the Lord's Supper and have dinner as well, which we almost always do.
礼拜四晚上就是圣诞夜平安夜了，我们一同呢六点半在这里面相聚。钟定基牧师，我的五十年的朋友，给我们讲道。
Y Wilfred Chung, mi amigo de predicará en la noche buena y tendremos la comunión.
And we will celebrate the birthday.Of Mrs. Virgil Nickel, Mrs. Beverly Nickel, Amen. 80 years old, praise the Lord. She's one of the youngest 80-year-olds. She flunked out so many times. She's still in the 12th grade. No, she never flunked out. I did. You know, I flunked.
80 岁，敬她的大寿。
80 años de edad, va a tener la señora Nickel 24.
I flunked out in high school. I flunked out of college. I flunked out of Biola.
要叫我退学，中学、小学都退过学，而且大学也退了学。
Ella falló de la secundaria en la universidad y bailó.
She said, "What? What? What? This girl always has a look like it. What? What? I flunked out of high school. I flunked out of college."
有这么回事吗
？Falló la secundaria y la universidad.
And then I got saved.
然后我信主得救了。
Y fui salvo.
And now I have 3 earned doctor's degrees and 1 honorary doctor's degree. Once you get started, you can't stop.Amen.
一旦得救之后，我就开始挣得了三个博士学位，而且还有一个荣耀博士学位。
Danny Thomas is an interesting man. He can speak Cantonese.
而且汤姆斯先生呢，他能讲广东话。
Danny Thomas is muy interesante porque habla Cantonese.
And he says, "Don't say it. They'll check me out." He's putting his hearing aid in, so he won't have to listen to me. What is that thing you're putting in your ear?
I'm afraid you're going to make me speak. I'm putting my microphone back on.
Go ahead. Say something in Cantonese.
So I speak a little bit Chinese, so hey.
Heil Hitler. That's great. Wonderful. Give him a good hand. He's a lot of fun. I like him.
现在我们介绍我们今天给我们讲道的朋友。
You're a pretty good one.
We have the privilege of having with us tonight the president of Louisiana Baptist University and Seminary.
今天晚上给我们讲到的就是路西安纳浸信大学而浸信神学院的院长和校长。
Tenemos el privilegio de tener con nosotros esta noche el presidente de la Universidad de Louisiana Baptista y el Seminario.
I have known Dr. Neil Weaver for about 10 years.
Neil Weaver 博士跟我已经十几年的交情了。
He conocido al Dr. Neil Weaver por como 10 años.
I'm always glad to have him stay at our house. My wife and I enjoy his company.
每次他来呢，都在我们家里面做客，所以就住在我们家里。
Siempre me gusta cuando se queda con nosotros, nos gusta tenerlo.
He is a man with a vision.
他是一个很有理想的朋友。
Es hombre con visión.
On the website there, coming up, it says how you can get a hold of him, and I want you to try to check it out. Check out LBU. Louisiana Baptist University, and you can. They have overseas branches. They have a way that you can do it by through the computer and all of that. And check it out. He really has a heart for this. This man spends most of his time on the road. He's in Korea. He's in South America. He's someplace all the time. And I just got him in between to come here to be with us.
这个人呢，总是在这上的世界各地跑来跑去，去这个啊，就去到越南，去到这个朝鲜呢，去的南美洲啊，刚刚有空来我们这边来讲道。
La Universidad del Seminario tiene escuelas a través del mundo y también tiene a través de la internet de computadora donde puedes conseguir un título.
I consider this man to be a great man because he has leaped over the barriers that we put up and he's doing something new with his school.And I like that because I believe we ought to try new things. That's how we have a church in downtown LA. People say, how can you do it? We tried something new. Amen. And Neil Weaver is that kind of a man.
Neil Weaver 博士呢？好，上网可以在网站上面来上他的读，就读他的大学，可以得到学位。很有理想的一个人。
Neil Weaver.
They would never have applauded for you if I hadn't put my finger down.Amen. I know they would. Amen. So he's going to come and speak, and you'll enjoy him. But first, as always, Mr. Benjamin Kincaid Griffith will come to sing for us. Give him a good hand as he comes.
Once in royal David's city stood a lowly cattle shed where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed. Mary was that mother mild, Jesus Christ her little child. He came down to earth from heaven, who is God and Lord of all, and his shelter was a stable, and his cradle was a stall. With the poor and mean and lowly lived on earth our Savior holy. And our eyes at last shall see him through his own redeeming love. For that child so dear and gentle is the Lord in heaven above, and he leads his children on to the place where he has gone.
Amen. 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 Thank you. Thank you.
感谢大家。
Amen.
Amen.
Well, I appreciate the welcome I always get here.
我感谢大家，每次我来都这样来热烈欢迎我。
Agradezco la bienvenida que siempre me dan.
You know, some churches I go to, and you get up to preach, and you look at a congregation that's kind of sitting staring at you like this, you know.
如果你去这个教会，看到那些听众、观众这样来的一个姿势的时候，怎么样呢
？Algunos lugares la congregación te mira así.
And they seem to have an attitude of bless me if you can.
他们的态度好像也来打动我，看你能不能。
Tienen el actitud de que bendíceme si es que te atreves.
But I tell you, coming here is fun. I enjoy the services.
但每次来到这里面，确实非常欢喜快乐。
Me gusta estar acá.
And I believe we ought to enjoy serving the Lord, don't you?
我们大家都应该欣赏有关主耶稣的讲道。
If anybody in this world has something to be happy about, it ought to be we Christians.
我告诉你们，有任何事情应该欢喜快乐，做基督就应该欢喜快乐有关耶稣的事。
Si alguien en el mundo tiene algo de tener gozo, debe de ser nosotros cristianos.
Our sins have been forgiven.
我们的罪恶得到了赦免。
Nuestros pecados han sido perdonados.
Our name is written in the Lamb's book of life.
我们的名字写到了羔羊的生命册上。
Nuestro nombre está escrito en el libro del Cordero de vida.
And we're going to heaven when we die.
我们在之后呢，在人生之后呢，要去到天国。
Vamos al cielo cuando morimos.
That's something to be excited about.
这是我们欢喜快乐的事情。
Eso es algo de que tener éxito.
I love this church and I love this pastor.
我很喜欢你们的教会，喜欢这位牧师。
Quiero esta iglesia y quiero este pastor.
He and his wife are just wonderful hosts.
他和太太呢，却是很好的主人。
Él y su esposa han sido muy amables conmigo.
And I tell Mrs. Heimers, I said, when I leave, I'm going to be spoiled. You take such good care of me.
你这样好了，照看我。离开你之后呢，我不知道怎么照看我自己了。
Le dicho a la señora Heimers que cuando me vaya me voy a sentir mal porque me cuido también.
This is truly a great man of God.
确实是神的拣选的人。蒙神拣选的宣道士。
Esta verdad.
Amen.
Esta verdad es un gran hombre de Dios.
Amen.I love your world vision.
而且我很喜欢你们对传福音去世界的这样的理想。
Me gusta su visión del mundo.
We ought to have a world vision.
我们的理想应该是包括整个世界。
Debemos de tener una visión del mundo.
After all, the Lord said we're to go to the uttermost parts.
主要告诉我们去到世界各地。
Tenemos que ir hasta las partes más lejanas.
And that's what this church is doing.
正是这个教会所做的事。
Eso es lo que esta iglesia está haciendo.
It's using the internet to bless God.
通过网站来使神的名誉得到高举。
Está usando la internet para bendecir a Dios.
There's a lot of garbage on the internet.
网站上面呢，确实上网有很多肮脏的东西。
But thankfully,
hay mucha basura en la internet.
But thankfully, we can also use it for ministry.
但同时，我们可以用来传道。
Pero gracias a Dios también lo podemos usar para el ministerio.
And that's what I decided to do when I came to Louisiana Baptist University.
结果我也是我们学校准备这样去做。
Eso es lo que decidí hacer cuando yo llegué a la Universidad Bautista de Louisiana.
I decided we would not try to build just another bricks and mortar university.
我们决定不仅仅就这么一个大学，就是路易斯安那，就是进行大学。
Decidí que no íbamos a hacer solamente una universidad de ladrillo y cemento.
We have a beautiful campus there in Shreveport and some wonderful local students.
虽然在路易斯安那 Shreveport 那里面有很美的这么一个砖瓦建造的大学
，tenemos una escuela bella en Shreveport con estudiantes magníficos.
But our vision has always been to the uttermost parts.
但不仅仅有这个校园，我们的理想是把这个福音通过网站传遍世界。
Pero la visión siempre ha sido hasta la parte más lejana del mundo.
We now have over 1,500 students studying on the internet.In over 40 countries.
现在有四十个国家里面1500个学生通过网站来读我们的大学上课。
Tenemos estudiantes todo el mundo en 40 países.
We also have 52 Baptist schools in 26 different countries through our mission program.
通过我们传道那个活动中间有。
Tenemos 52 escuelas de bautistas en 26 países a través de la misión.
We have several schools in South America and Mexico.
在墨西哥，在南美洲，我们有几所大学。
Tenemos varias escuelas en Sudamérica y México.
We have schools all over Asia.
在亚洲各地也有很多学校。
Escuela todo a través de Asia.
And this might also be of interest to you.
这有可能是你们感兴趣的。
Esto quizás que les interesará.
I know that we have several people here tonight that are of Chinese descent.
而且我们在座有一些华人。
Sé que hay varios chinos acá.
Just over a year ago, we opened our first school in mainland China.
就是那么两年前呢，在中国大陆，我们开设了一个学校的。
Hace como un año empezamos una escuela en China.
Put that back up on the screen there, so you can get a hold of him.
All right.
Back up on the screen, amen.
All right.
把他的网站 LBU 放在了网站上，按着他网屏幕上面的网址，看到他的学校。
And this past semester that's just ending, we had 39.Enrolled ministers in that Chinese school institute.
在过去的一个学期，学期刚结束，有39位就做传道的牧师，在那学校里读。
Tenemos 39 estudiantes en el instituto bíblico en China.
So I'm excited about reaching China.
所以为此我感到非常兴奋。
Estoy alegre de que estamos alcanzando China.
China had been on my heart for some years.
中国呢，在我内心有很重要的地位。
China ha estado en mi corazón por años.
I prayed and I asked God, give me an opportunity to minister in China.
我祷告祈求神说，让我有个机会在中国大陆来传道。
China ha estado en mi corazón y le pedí Dios que me ayudara.
And God sent me two wonderful men with seminary training to run that program.
结果神遣送了两个人有这个神学院训练的去到中国大陆来办这个学校。
Dios me envió dos hombres buenos con entrenando de seminario para correr eso.
So pray for us at LBU.
请你们为我们祷告 LBU.
Ora por nosotros en la LBU.
And if you're interested in a degree yourself, you can contact me or contact Dr. Heimers.
You have to
contact that thing that came on the screen there.
Amen. Amen. Oh, you can find the contact information on the bottom of the screen of this video that we're shooting tonight.
所以今天晚上我们录像呢，可以从荧幕下边的一个网站网页就可以找到这个读书的内容。
Si están interesados en la Universidad de Luisiana de Bautista, pueden ahí en la pantalla, ahí está la dirección, pueden escribir ahí.
And we actually have.Several graduates tonight in this room, including Dr. Hymers.
实际上，海博士就是我们大学的毕业生之一。
Tenemos varios graduados en este cuarto trimestre, Dr. Hymers.
我们去看一下，也是。
All right, all right. Tonight, I want to talk to you about the Christmas story.
好，今天晚上我们讲到的题目就是圣诞的故事。
Hoy le quiero hablar de Navidad.
And that's found in Luke.Chapter 2,
路加福音第二章
Lucas capítulo 2,
and in your Bible that'll be page 1075.
在你们斯可福研读圣经是1075页上
página 1032 en la Biblia estudio de referencia de Scofield.
路加福音第二章
Let's look to Luke chapter 2, verse 1.
我们先看一下二章第一节路加福音
Lucas capítulo 2, verse 1.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed.
当那些日子，凯撒奥古斯都有旨意下来，叫天下人民都要报名上册。
Aconteció que en aquellos días de que se promulgó un edicto de parte de Augusto de César que a todo el mundo deseda impadronar.
And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria.
这是君留做叙利亚巡捕的时候头一次报名上册的事儿。
Y este primer descenso se hizo desciendo de Cesarino, gobernador de Siria.
And all went to be taxed, everyone unto his own city.
个人各归各城报名上册。
Iban todos para ser impadronados a cada uno de a su ciudad.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, unto Judea, unto the city of David.
结果呢？约瑟也从加利利的拿撒勒城上犹太去，到大卫的城，以名叫伯利恒。
José subió de Galilea a la ciudad de Nazaret a Judea a la ciudad de David que se llamaba Belén por cuanto era de familia de David.
Which is called Bethlehem because he was of the house and lineage of David.
因为他本是大卫一族的一家的人。
Que se llama Belén por cuanto era de la casa de y familia de David.
To be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
他要和所聘之妻玛利亚一同报名上册。那时候呢，玛利亚已经身孕已经重了。
Para ser empadronado con María su mujer desposada con ella, la cual estaba encinta.
And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
他们到那里的时候呢，玛利亚的产期到了，结果就生了头胎的儿子。
Y aconteció que estando ella ahí se cumplieron los días de su alumbramiento.
And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in the manger.Because there was no room for them in the inn.
生了头胎的儿子用布包起来放在马槽里，因为客店里面没有地方。
Y dio a luz a un hijo de primogénito y lo envolvió en pañales y lo acostó en el pesebre porque no había lugar para él en el mesón.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock.
在伯利恒这野地里呢，有牧羊的人夜间按着更次看守羊群。
Había pastores en esa misma región que velaban y guardaban la vigilia de la noche sobre su rebaño.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them.And they were sore afraid.
有主的使者站在他旁边，这些天人，主的荣光四面照着他们，牧羊的人就甚惧怕。
Y aquí se les presentó un ángel del Señor, y la gloria del Señor los rodeó de resplandor y tuvieron gran temor.
And the angel said unto them, "Fear not. Behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy that shall be to all the people."
那天使就对他们说：“不要惧怕，我报给你们是大喜的信息，是关乎万民的。”
Pero el ángel le dijo: "No temes, porque aquí os doy nuevas de gran gozo que será para todo el pueblo."
When we come to this place in the Word of God, God has been silent for 400 years.
当我们读到这篇经文的时候呢，当时的以色列神已经安静了400年，没有说，没有出声了。
Cuando llegamos a este lugar de la Biblia, nos fijamos que Dios antes estuvo callado 400 años.
No great prophet has risen to give added message from God.
从那之前呢，旧约那个先知之后呢，四百年再没有一个先知向他们传道。
Ningún profeta se ha levantado para dar un mensaje de Dios.
And now that has been prophesied for 4,000 years.Is coming to pass.
但是呢，在四千年前所预言到的事情，现在发生了。
Y ahora eso que se había hecho profecía hace 4,000 hace años, ahora está cumpliéndose.
Jesus is first prophesied in Genesis chapter 3.
要知道，在创世纪第三章里面，耶稣就预言要来到人间。
La primera vez la profecía de estar en Génesis capítulo 3.
When God told the serpent Satan that someday the heel of the son of woman will bruise the head of the serpent.
结果呢，就是神告诉了撒旦，说是这个女子的后裔有那么一天呢，会砸碎撒旦的头。
La primera profecía fue cuando se le dijo a la serpiente de que algún día el hijo de la mujer iba a pisotear la cabeza de la serpiente.
Throughout the Old Testament, there are literally hundreds of prophecies about the coming of the Christ.
整本旧约里面确实有几百条有关耶稣基督的预言，讲到他会来到。
In the Old Testament, there are cientos de profecías de la venida de Jesús.
One of the prophecies calls for it to take place in the little city of Bethlehem.
其中有那么预言，就是说在拿撒勒叫伯利恒有那么一个非先知要出生。
Una de las profecías dice que va a tomar lugar en el pueblo de Belén.
And I think that there's a lesson here in the fact of how this happened.
我知道这里面这事情发生是有个教训。
Hay lección acá de cómo eso ocurrió.
And that is that the heart of the even an evil or a heathen emperor is in the control of God.
就是那个世俗的邪恶的国王的心呢，都是在神的手里面管理的。
De que aun cuando hay un maldito de emperador, el corazón está en la mano de Dios.
At just the right time in history, Caesar Augustus called for a taxing.
结果就在这确切的时刻，准确的时刻呢，奥古斯都让那些报名上册了。
Y que el tiempo correcto de la historia César pidió por impuestos.
And I believe that that was part of the providence of God.
我认为这就是在神管理之下、掌管之下发生的事。
Era parte de la providencia de la mano de Dios.
That would cause Mary and Joseph at the very time of her birth to come to the little city of Bethlehem.
这就让约瑟和玛利亚就要临产的玛利亚就在这时刻呢去到伯利恒了。
De que iba a causar de que José y María fueran al pueblo pequeño de Belén cuando iban a ser el niño.
The birth had to take place in the right city.
这个出生一定要出生在伯利恒。
El nacimiento tuvo que tomar lugar en el lugar correcto.
And it had to take place with the right person.
而且要正确的人。
Tuvo que tomar lugar con la persona correcta.
The Bible says that a virgin will give birth.
圣经里面讲，一个处女、童贞女要生孩子。
La Biblia dice que una virgen iba a dar luz.
That is, of course, against all human nature.
这一切的人都是无法理解的。
Eso está en contra de la naturaleza humana.
That a virgin would give birth.
一个处女怎么能生孩子呢？
De que una virgen iba a dar luz.
And God chose the young girlMary, for this to take place.
结果神拣选了这个处女玛利亚，让这个发生。
Dios escogió la niña pequeña María para que pasara esto.
And I am confident that she was a wonderful person, or God would not have chosen her.
我非常确定玛利亚是一个非常纯洁的女孩子，不然的话，神不会拣选她。
Cierto de que era una persona buena porque si no Dios no la hubiera escogido.
However, she is not a saint to be prayed for to.
但她并不是一个圣人，我们可以向她来祷告来得救。
Pero ella no es un santo de cual se le debe de orar.
And so here tonight, as we read the text, we see that a king is born.
结果我们今天读的时候就读到一个国王出生了。
Acá leyendo el texto vemos de que un rey nace.
And not just any king, but the King of Kings is born.
并不是一个简单的一般的光，而是万王之王。
No solamente un rey, pero sino el rey de reyes nace.
But he is not born to the splendor that a king normally receives.
但是呢，他并不是出生在一个荣耀中间，一个通常国王出生的地方。
Pero no nace la riqueza de que un rey usualmente nace.
When Kate andWilliam were going to have a child that would eventually become the King of England. It was a royal event.
要知道，当 Kate 还有 William 他们生的孩子在英国皇家里面确实很隆重。
Cuando Kate y William tuvieron un hijo, era una cosa regal por causa de que ese iba a ser rey de Inglaterra algún día.
And wherever they went, they were followed by photographers.
无论他们去什么地方，都有那些记者跟随。
Donde sea que fueron, los fotógrafos los siguieron.
And when Princess Kate went into the hospital to deliver the newborn king, there was literally an army of reporters and photographers outside the hospital.
当他们住院要生孩子的时候，结果医院外面简直好像是一个记者大军的一个围绕的。
Cuando ese bebé nació, había muchos reporteros ahí afuera del hospital.
But now the King of Kings is born.
但现在在这里呢，是万王之王的出生。
Que ahora rey de reyes ha nacido.
But he is not born to royal splendor.
但你看，他并没有出生在国王的荣耀中。
Pero no nace a esa riqueza de rey.
He is born in a simple manger.
出生在马槽里。
Nace en un pesebre pequeño.
He is wrapped in swaddling clothes.
包裹着破布
envuelto de ahí.
And he is probably laid in a trough of hay.
要躺在这个稻草上
quizá de ahí donde está de la paja lo pusieron.
And the world took no notice to this new king that was born.
周围的世界没有一人注意到这个新的国王的降生
el mundo no se fijó de este nuevo rey que nació.
This king of all kings.
这位万王之王没有人注意到。
Este rey de todos reyes.
But while the world did not take notice, creation did.
当世界没有看到的时候，整个的万物宇宙却注意到了。
Mientras que el mundo no se fijó, la creación sí se fijó.
A bright light shone down upon the shepherds in the field.
结果在田野中牧羊那些看到有强光闪烁到他们头上。
Una luz brillante de ahí brilló en el campo sobre sus pastores.
And a bright star hovered over the newborn king.
而且一个明亮的星星就掉在这个在马棚的上面。
Y una estrella de brillante brilló sobre ese nuevo nacido rey.
The world took no notice, but creation did.
整个的世界却没注意到，但是呢，宇宙用各种各样的形象来指向了这个国王。
El mundo no se fijó, pero la creación sí.
And celestial beings took recognition of the birth of the king.
上天的存在者，那天使却注意到这个国王的出生。
Ángeles del cielo reconocieron que nació del rey.
They appeared to the shepherds.
向这些牧羊人出现。
Aparecieron a sus pastores.
Singing praise unto the king.
他们向这个国王唱赞美的歌曲。
Cantando alabanza al rey.
And saying to them, "We bring you news, wonderful news. The Savior has been born."
对这些牧羊的人这样说，我向你们宣告大好的信息。
Diciéndole traemos buenas nuevas de que un Salvador ha nacido.
The wise men took notice that the king had been born.
结果东方的智者呢，那些博士也来了。
Los magos se fijaron de que el rey había nacido.
And they came from a long distance to see the newborn king.
他们就是却是万里迢迢，那么几个月之前就出发来到这里面去寻找这个新生的国王。
Vinieron de lejos para ver ese nuevo nacido rey.
They brought him rich and gifts of gold and frankincense and myrrh.
带来了非常贵重的礼物，那个沉香还是金黄金的等等。
Le trajeron regalos de frankincense, myrrh y oro.
And the Savior has been born.
救主出生。
De que el Salvador ha nacido.
He has been promised through the Old Testament.
旧约里面多次预言他会来到。
Prometido a través del Viejo Testamento.
He has been typed through blood sacrifices, as I mentioned this morning.
就像我今天早上讲过，他很多旧约里面描述的血的奉献都是指向耶稣。
Era el tipo de era de se mostró en los sacrificios de sangre tal como dije esta mañana.
Through Abel's blood sacrifice.
从亚伯的带血的祭献开始。
A través del sacrificio de sangre de Abel.
To the blood that was applied on the doorpost in Egypt.
而且在埃及逾越节中间擦在门梁上门柱上面的血
por la sangre derramado de puesta las puertas en Egipto
and so the newborn king comes to a manger
结果这位新生的国王去到生在马槽里
ese recién nacido rey viene de ese pesebre
he came to this earth because there was no other remedy for the sin of mankind
他降生到这个人间就是因为再没有其他道路能够使人的罪恶得到涂抹和赦免
Él vino a esta tierra porque no había ningún otro remedio por el pecado de la humanidad.
He came because there must be a sacrifice.
他来呢，就必须因为有必须有这么祭献。
Él vino porque era requerido que haya sacrificio.
There, as I said in the earlier message, the sin debt had to be paid.
一切人犯的罪必须得到偿还。
Como dije, el pecado que tenía que ser pagado.
And God was willing.To sacrifice his own beloved son that we might be saved.
这样呢，唯一的道路就是神情愿将自己的独生子献出来，来作为祭献，这样你我可以得救。
Tal como dije que Dios estaba listo a sacrificar su propio hijo para que nosotros pudiéramos ser salvos.
And so Christ lays aside his royal robes.
结果基督放下了自己的荣耀的这个黄袍。
Jesús deja a un lado la vestidura de rey.
He leaves the splendor of heaven.
离开了上天宫廷的荣耀。
Deja la riqueza del cielo.
He takes on the flesh of a man.
穿戴了人的肉身。
Toma la forma de carne de un hombre.
And he came to be our savior and to die for our sin.
来到人间做我们的救主为我们的罪而死
Vino Él vino para morir para ser nuestro salvador y tomar nuestros pecados
As I picture the manger and the baby the Christ child lying in the manger
当我在里面想象一下一个出生的婴儿躺在这个马槽里的时候
Como yo imagino a ese bebé de ahí acostado en ese pesebre, el niño Jesús.
And no doubt Mary and Joseph bowing before him.
毫无疑问，玛利亚和约瑟都在里面拜这孩子。
Sin duda de María y José de ahí cada frente de él.
And the shepherds are there.
牧羊人也来看他。
Y los pastores están ahí.
But in this mental picture that I draw in my mind, there is.Something else.
而且我可以想象，而且同时，同时在在场的还有其他的一些人。
Pero en este foto de que veo de mi mente hay alguna cosa más.
I believe that across the body of the Christ child there is a shadow.
同时呢，在这个婴儿的身体上面还有一个阴影。
De que a través de ese cuerpo de ese bebé de Jesús hay una sombra.
And it is the shadow of a cross.
也就是十字架的阴影
La sombra de la cruz
Because that is his destiny
因为那就是这个婴儿走向了最终的目标
Porque eso es el destino de él
He came to die
他生在人间就是为了死在十字架上
Él vino para morir
He came to be a servant
他降生到人间来做仆人
Él vino para ser siervo
He came to sufferThe torment of the whip.
要知道他来到人间就是来忍受鞭打、鞭打的这些痛苦。
He came.
Él vino para sufrir el tormento del azote.
He came to be lifted between heaven and earth on an old rugged cross.
他来到人间就是被钉上十字架，挂在天国和地狱之间。
Él vino para ser levantado entre el cielo y la tierra de una cruz.
And there to shed his precious blood.
在石架上撒下他的宝血
Ahí para derramar su sangre preciosa
that it might be a covering for our sins.
这个宝血能成为你我的遮盖。
Para que la sangre cubra nuestros pecados.
And the Bible says that though our sins be as scarlet, they can be as white as snow.
圣经里面讲说，你的罪虽像朱红，也可以像雪一样洁白。
En breve la Biblia dice de que si nuestros pecados, aunque sean rojos, pueden ser blancos tal como la nieve.
And when God looks upon Neil Weaver, He doesn't see the frail and weak individual that I am.
当这个神望向宋先生，他们要看到一个肮脏邪恶的人。
Cuando Dios mira Neil Weaver, no ve de este débil que yo soy.
He doesn't see the sins that I've committed.
他没有看到宋先生犯下这些罪恶。
Él no ve los pecados que yo he hecho.
He sees instead the blood of His precious Son covering all of my sins.
相反，他看到了。相反，他所看到的是。他的儿子独生子洒下的宝血遮盖了我的一生。
Él en vez lo que ve es la sangre de su hijo precioso cubriendo todos mis pecados.
Each year at Christmas, there are two passages of scripture that I read.
每年圣诞节的时候，我读两篇经文。
Cada año en Navidad hay dos pasajes de la escritura que yo leo.
I read the story of the birth of the Christ child.
我读的婴儿耶稣出生的故事。
Leo del nacimiento del niño Jesús.
And then I turn and read the passages about the crucifixion.
然后我翻过去读读钉十架的故事。
También leo de la crucifixión.
And I read about the horrible, torturous death that he had to suffer.
然后我读一读他所忍受的痛苦的那个死亡。
Y leo de esa de muerte horrible que él tuvo que sufrir.
And I tie those two events together in my mind.
在我心目中把这两件事结合在一起。
Y junto esas dos cosas en mi mente.
Because they are tied together.
确实这两件事完全是结合在一起的。
Porque sí están juntas.
It was his destiny to come.And to die for our sins.
他来到人间的命运，而且必须要经过的路，正是这死在十字架上。
Fue el destino de él para morir y para venir y morir por nuestros pecados.
We were sinners by nature.
要讲我们本性就是罪人。
Éramos pecadores por naturaleza.
We were sinners by our actions.
我们的行为也是罪人的行为。
Pecadores por nuestras acciones.
And we are guilty before God.
在神面前，你我都是有罪，要承认自己有罪。
Culpables en frente de Dios.
And there was nothing we could do about our situation.
而你我根本没有对我们这个情形没有任何事情，无法办任何事。
No había nada que nosotros podíamos hacer de nuestra situación.
But God, in His great love that we talked about this morning.God in His great love said, I will send my darling son to die in their place.
在你我无法做任何事的时候，神说，用我的自己的儿子，我现在要提供一条陶醉的方式。
Pero Dios tomó su hijo de unigénito para tomar el lugar de esos que habían pecado.
And so we see the Savior hung between heaven and earth dying.
结果我们看到通过神的大爱他遣送我们的救主挂在天地之间。
Vemos al Salvador colgando de entre el cielo y la tierra muriendo.
But that's not the end.
但并没有结束。
Pero eso no es el fin.
There is a happy ending coming.
终结呢是一个欢喜的结局。
Hay un fin feliz que viene.
He will be laid for 3 days in a borrowed tomb.
他会被埋在一个借来的坟墓中间埋葬三天三夜。
Estará tres días en una tumba prestada.
And I believe that when the 3 days are finished, God the Father looks out through the dark aeons of space.
结果三天之后，神通过这个空间看向这一天。
Cuando terminado es, Dios mira a través de todo.
And He sees a tiny little blue ball called Earth.
看到小小的那个蓝色的球叫做地球。
Él mira de un lugar pequeño que se llama la tierra.
And then a voice heard only by Jesus.
然后仅有一个声音，耶稣能听见的。
Y una voz que solamente Jesús escucha.
He says, "Arise, my son."
他说，我的孩子，站起来吧，活。
Él dice, "Levántate, mi hijo."
Arise, my son.
我的儿子，复活吧，站起来。
Levántate, mi hijo.
The deed is done. The debt is paid.
而且一切都完成了。
El hecho ya está cumplido. La deuda ya está pagada.
Man now has a savior.
现在人类有个救主了。
El hombre ahora tiene un salvador.
Now he can be redeemed.
现在人可以得到赎回了。
Ahora puede ser redimido.
And the old hymn says, "Up from the grave he arose."It's a mighty triumph over his foes. He arose. He arose. Hallelujah. He arose.
古老的圣诗这样唱道，确实他完成了一个正圣功，他复活了，他走出了坟墓，他复活了。
El himno viejo, el himno viejo dice de que él resucitó, ha resucitado de entre los muertos.
But that's not yet the end of the story.
但那仍然不是故事的终结。
Pero ahí todavía no está el fin.
Someday he's coming back to this earth again.
有那么一天他会回到人间。
Algún día él regresará a esta tierra de nuevo.
We don't know exactly when.
我们不知道什么时候。
No sabemos exactamente cuándo.
We don't know exactly how.
我们不知道这怎么样的情形。
No sabemos exactamente cómo.
But we know for certain it's going to happen.
但我们这肯定一定会发生。
Pero sabemos que va a pasar.
Because Jesus himself promised it.
因为耶稣本人这样保证过。
Porque Jesús él mismo lo prometió.
He said, "I go to prepare a place for you."
他说我去为你们准备一个地方。
And yo voy a preparar un lugar por ustedes.
And if I go, I will return.
我去准备的地方一定会回来。
Now voy regresaré.
That where I am, there you may be also.
这样我在哪里，你们可以去哪里。
De donde yo estoy, tú también estarás.
That's His promise to us.
这就是耶稣对你我的保证。
Esa es la promesa de él a nosotros.
And someday.When Jesus comes back, this time not as a servant.
当耶稣有朝一日回来的时候，这一次呢，不是做仆人了。
Y algún día cuando Jesús regrese, esta vez no como un siervo,
but as the King of Kings.
那一次呢，是做万王之王来到人间统治。
Pero esta vez como el Rey de Reyes,
the Lord of Lords,
万主之主
el Señor de Señores.
Then we will have the final.Chapter of the Christmas story.
那时候就是圣诞故事的最后一章了。
Entonces tendremos el último capítulo del cuento de Navidad.
That's the entire story.
这就是整个故事了。
Es el cuento entero.
The birth,
出生
nacimiento,
the death,
死亡
que murió,
the resurrection,
还有复活
la resurrección,
and the return of the Lord of Lords,
而且还有万主之主的回归到人间
y el regreso del Señor de Señores.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
愿神祝福大家，谢谢。
Gracias, Dios te bendiga.
Well, amen. He already promised me that he'll come back again.
他已经保证他要回
来。I mean, not Jesus, Dr. Weaver.
没有是耶稣，而是 Weaver 博士，他要回来。
And
Dr. Weaver 可把这个说。
I've enjoyed having him in our house. You get to be my age, you like to have somebody around that's about the same age once in a while. Spend all the time with young people, and I love being with young people. But once in a while, I like to be with an old guy like myself.
我喜欢跟年轻
人 especially an old white guy.
但是呢，偶然一次，我总喜欢有那么同龄的一个白人跟我在一起。
Me gusta estar a veces cuando con alguien de mi edad.
Uh-oh, that wasn't politically correct, but somebody got I don't know what's politically correct anymore. I don't know. I'll tell you, I'm not going to comb my hair forward like this. Like some politicians do. But I want to do one more thing. I'm not going to hold you very long. But just for one last thing before we go upstairs, I want Dr. Christopher Kagan to come in from out there in the foyer, and Mrs. Kagan, and I want him to come down here to the front, and I want all the Menjivars and everybody that's related to the Kagans come down with him here, and I'm going to tell you something.
Quiero que todos los que de la familia.
Come on, all Menjivars, come on down.
La familia Menjivar, por favor, venga al frente para la foto.
Dr. Kagan, keep coming this way. Don't tell him what to do. Let me do that. And stand right in the middle. Now, this man is the associate pastor of our church. You don't see him much because he's out there in the foyer. And
no lo ves mucho porque está en el pasillo.
And come over here, David, all the Menjivars. And we appreciate you being here. Dr. Kagan is the smartest man that I've ever known personally.
Dr. Kagan es hombre más inteligente que yo he conocido.
I'm talking about this guy right here. He's the most intelligent man I've ever met, and he's the best Christian I have ever met. Now, I have a couple of Christians that I didn't really know very well, but he is a saint. Not only is he brilliant in mathematics, PhD from UCLA, but he's a saint. He prays for 2 hours a day. I don't know any preacher that does that.
Dr. Kagan es un genio de que tiene título de doctor de matemáticas de UCLA, pero también él ora 2 horas cada día. Él es un santo.
And he's got wonderful sons. This boy, John, and that boy, David. What wonderful children. And his wife is a medical doctor. If you want to know why is there a church in downtown LA in the graveyard of churches where nobody can do a church, a good part of that is because of Dr. Christopher Kagan. And a main part of it is not this old man, but Dr. Kagan. Come on, come on, take the picture. And let Mr. Song do this. Is Mrs. Lee here someplace? Where's Mrs. Lee? She's upstairs. All right. Don't try to come down. You won't get here in time. Amen. Smile. Look at him. Let Anthony Kim do it. Why? Every picture he takes is ruined. I like Anthony Kim, but I don't like the pictures he takes very much. Anthony, is your mother here? Your mother is here. I take it all back. Nobody takes better pictures than Anthony. I forgot his mother was here today. One more. Wait, let me get out of here. Why am I... mathematician, but he doesn't know how to smile. Amen. Give the Kagans a big hand. When I tell you that this church wouldn't be here without him, that is no lie.
Cuando le digo que no tendríamos una iglesia sin él, No es exageración.
This church went down from 500 people to 80 people.
A humongous
church split.
Esta iglesia fue de 500 a 80.
We came within 3 or 4 people of losing the building.
Vino
de 3 o 4 de perder el edificio.
And I was on autopilot.
And
Dr. Kagan brought me through that. We wouldn't be here without Dr. Kagan.
Dr. Kagan me ayudó a través de todo esto. No estaríamos aquí sin él.
And then Dr. Chan. And we're so pleased to have these men that are on this platform. They're wonderful men. And all of them have become Christians in this church, except Prudhomme, and he's not much good anyway. All right, lead us in prayer, Doc. I'm just kidding. He's the best one of all.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank Thee, God, for blessing us today and especially tonight.
Father, gracias por bendecir nuestra noche y hoy.
We thank Thee for the message of Dr. Weaver. Lord, bless the remainder of our service, our fellowship, and our meal, God.
Bendiga el resto del servicio y la comida, Señor.
We thank Thee for the dinner. Lord, we pray that Thou would continue to be in our fellowship. And we thank Thee for all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. I whispered in his ear, don't say meal. Meal always reminds me of dog food.
And
there are 2 or 3 words I don't like. Sibling is another word. These are my siblings. Woo! Do they come from Mars? What color are they? They're siblings. I don't know what they are. We used to have brothers and sisters. A meal is another one. It sounds like something a dog would eat. Excuse me for being crazy. We're going up to eat on the 3rd floor, and what a time we're going to have. Amen. Thank you for watching today's sermon.
Gracias por mirar ese mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候, 我鼓励你, 督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候, 我许多次走到前面去得救, 或者重新奉献我的一生, 但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas, muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那一天, 非常简单,
cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督, 相信了他, 用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él, y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved, the day I was saved.
要知道在我得救那天之前呢, 我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处, 现在在何处, 这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围，或者各处那个空虚无缥缈，中间飘，也没有在石架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到，耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day,
But Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners. And he loves you.
神呢每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world and sent his only begotten son that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐到赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16。
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta cómo es que vienes a Jesús.
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus, and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，的结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer no acogió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再靠信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅。这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús. Él lavará tus pecados, pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all He requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, He said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样到我这里来我绝不会离弃他们所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活结果转向耶稣靠信念信靠他这就是他所需要的一切了
Ese camino bien no lo rechazaré dijo de breve en el evangelio de Juan
And then if you do come to Christ I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open There's no more important advice that I can give you Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar, menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
若可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church, and be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send a give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una mejor manera de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte de que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Estos sermones van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website.80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的一些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world.In places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道，很多的牧师当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago. But 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world.In 1/3 of the world,
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，那么西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方的传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们达不到我们这些西方传教士的他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo, como 1 billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way, they are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区，就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去，是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，伦斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
A principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo. And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word, on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交在那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos palabra por palabra a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros no pueden ir. We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo. And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in. 这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas. I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会的一些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我们网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面1/3地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si nos pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others.So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。能你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢
？Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que por favor ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union.And see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money by credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址。同时，也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.